Okay, on to this breaking news. Hunter Biden, son of President Joe Biden, will make his initial court appearance on tax charges on January 11th here in L.A. He will be arraigned on 3 felony and 6 misdemeanor tax offenses. He's accused of failing to pay taxes on millions of dollars he received from foreign businesses earlier this month. Hunter Biden told a podcast host that the charges are being brought as Republicans are trying to destroy his father's presidency.